During the course of our G-force assessment test, it is imperative that you keep the red dot in the center of the crosshairs. Try to focus and remain calm. Loss of consciousness is a common reaction to this test, though due to its faster performance, your use of Internet Explorer should mitigate that effect.